this is the Red Roof Inn that sucks so much. You know, our first night in Dayton. No refrigerator, no microwave, no coffee maker. There's a turd in the toilet. Very Spartan accommodations. Definitely not worth what we paid.